They died 100 years ago, and they're dying now. The answer is